welcome back to my channel. Hope you're doing great. And if you're here for the first time, I am Ankita and I welcome with you all my heart to my channel. Please do not forget to hit the subscribe button down there. So for today's video, it's all based on the how you can get beautiful, nice blow dry at home with just using one equipment, which is one of my favorite hair products that I bought it recently, couple months back from Walmart. And it is the Revlon One Step Hair Dryer and Volumizer, which looks like this. It's so good. It comes in this beautiful black and pink color. I bought it for $60 plus taxes, but you can also buy it from Amazon, so I'll put the links down below. It's a very nice equipment just because it has this one step technology in which, you know, it gives like really hot air to your hair, and then you can just style it just because it has a brush, so that's very easy. Like otherwise how you blow dry, you have to put a, you know, like a dryer along with a brush in the other hand. It's very easy, like some people just hold it like that, you know. So I know bahut zyada struggle hota hai because aap apne hair dryer ko ek taraf pakadte ho and then you are holding the brush in the other hand, bahut mushkil hoti hai, lekin isme wo dono cheeze ek saath hai, which is the best part of this product. So इसके लिए यू हैव टू जस्ट रिमेंबर वन थिंग दैट इट इज एडवाइजेबल दैट यू डू इट ऑन योर टाल ड्राइड हेयर, लाइक जब अपने टाल से आप ड्राई कर लेते हो उसके बाद इट्स सपोज टू बी यूज, सो बिकॉज इट गिव्स अ बेटर फिनिश देन व्हेन यू यूज इट लाइक दैट. ऑल्सो बिफोर यू डू दिस, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू अप्लाई लाइक अ सीरम और समथिंग ऑन योर हेयर सो दैट इट गिव्स अ नाइस शाइन टू इट. सो आई रियली लव दिस प्रोडक्ट एंड आई थिंक सिंस द डे आई बॉट इट एंड सिंस द टाइम आई हैव बीन यूजिंग इट, आई हैव बीन फॉलिंग इन विद दिस अगेन एंड अगेन. Only because seeing how easy it is to use, how convenient it is to use, because I do not have to hold a dryer in a separate hand and a brush in a separate hand, and you know, मुंह के अलग अलग एंगल बनाना, you know how difficult it is. So yes, it's a real struggle, but thank God that we have this now. So I can guarantee you, if you use it, you're going to fall in love with it. I can totally bet on that. So yeah, without wasting any more time, I'm just going to be using this L'Oreal Professional Lipidium Absolute Repair Serum here and just applying it over my hair quickly. So the serum application is done. Now moving on to the product. So looking at this product, when you have to set the setting, it has this thing called as off, cool, high, and something called as low. So off is obviously, you know, turning off the equipment. Cool is when you have to style your hair in a particular direction. Like agar aap usko outward karna hai, inward turn karne apne baalon ko, that is the cool feature. Low is jab aapko thoda sa low uski pressure chahiye, and high is obviously the maximum air pressure that you will get from this hair dryer. So it is very convenient to use. It has this a little bend in between so that you can just hold it nicely from here with a firm hand. यहाँ से आपको ये जो है don't touch this part when you are doing it, because इसके अंदर ये जो holes हैं this generates this hot air, and ये जो है ये पूरा brush part है जो कि आपके बालों को proper style करेगा. I will be taking a section from one side first, clipping the other on the other side. I'm just going to be looking in the mirror there. So now I'm just going to turn it on. It is on the off mode right now, and I'm going to be turning it to the high mode here. So this is the low mode, and this is the high mode. There is no rocket science in using this. Basically, आप जैसे अपने dryer को और sorry अपने ब्रश को यूज करते हो, लाइक अपने ब्रश कैसे करोगे बाल ऐसे, जस्ट लाइक दैट, बिकॉज जस्ट कंसिडर इट लाइक अ नॉर्मल ब्रश. बस उसके साथ क्या हो रही है कि इसके अंदर से एक ब्लो ड्रायर की एक फॉर्म में एयर आ रही है जो कि आपके बालों को हीट दे रही है साथ साथ, सो दैट इट्स लाइक यू विल गेट अ स्ट्रेटनर काइंड ऑफ फिनिश इन दी एंड, बट नॉट लाइक अ टिपिकल स्ट्रेटनर फिनिश. मतलब कि ब्लो ड्राई इफेक्ट, यू नो हाउ डिफरेंट इट इज फ्रॉम अ पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रेटनर इफेक्ट. स्ट्रेटनर इट इज लाइक वेरी स्लीक. इसमें आप क्या कर सकते हो, दैट यू कैन गिव इट लाइक एन इनवर्ड आउटवर्ड काइंड ऑफ लुक, which is pretty good to use. So going back to the high mode again. Mm-hmm. think the beauty of this product is that it is so user friendly. Like I still remember जब मैंने last video में वेरा explained how you can actually straight your curl your hair using a straightener. I had to explain you guys a lot कि the angle and you know like hold your hair in this direction, hold the straightener in this direction. But there is no rocket science behind this product. Like there is nothing that you really need to practice. Like there is no kind of motion जो आपको बहुत ज़्यादा practice की नीड है. It's just using like a regular brush that you would use at home. So you guys see the difference right now? Oh, this is my normal, like my natural hair, जो कि washed hair है, and this is something that I just did in front of you guys. So it's that easy to use. I'm pretty sure right now you must be thinking कि यार ये बहुत ही आसान है, and it's actually a fact. Like it's actually very easy to use. There is no doubt about it. Going back again to this, I'm going back to the high mode. I think it hardly took me like 5-7 minutes to do one part of my hair. See how nice this looks. अपने front part के लिए what you can do is you can actually just take it in this and push it to the back direction, because when you do it like that it gives like a bouncy effect to your front part. So that आपके बाल बिल्कुल you know it doesn't give like a very चिपकी चिपकी feeling नहीं आती है. Okay, moving to the other part.
Mankind won't be destroyed. Back. That you and I are working here today is evidence of that.
So, here's the final look. Just by using one tool, which is this pretty tool, using the one-step hair dryer and volumizer by Revlon. Oh my god, it's a complete 10 on 10 for me. I am in total love with this product. I would say a yes to buy this product. One last thing that I want to do is just want to be applying a little bit of Moroccan oil so that it gives like a nice texture. I think you should definitely give it a try. You will definitely fall in love with this, just like how I am madly in love with this product. अगर आपको फटाफट स्टाइलिंग करनी है तो उसके लिए इट्स अ मस्ट बाय अ कंप्लीट heads up from me. And yes, if you still have any questions about the product, put it down below and I'll be more than happy to answer. I hope you all love the fact that how easy and convenient it is to use, how friendly it is to use, actually just without having to struggle between a hair dryer and a brush. You just have both the things in one just single equipment, right? One hathiyar, as I always say. Yeah, so yes, but do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button, comment and share my video if you all loved it. Thank you so much and we'll see each other next week. Bye, take care.